in the studio in Nashville the other day recording, and we were starting to put this song on record. And the man that wrote it was in the studio, Aaron Wilburn. He's written a lot of great songs for Jesus. And as I was attempting to learn it, he was singing it, and all of a sudden I sensed that gentle, beautiful presence of the Lord. Started to flow. Listen to it and let it bless you. You know it by heart, I think. It's beginning to rain. Hear the voice of my Father. He's saying, whosoever will come drink of this water, it's promised to pour His Spirit on your sons and your daughters. If you're thirsty and dry, look up to the sky, it's beginning to rain. The turtle dove, it's singing sweet song of morning. The leaves on the trees turn their silver cups to the sky. The silent clouds above are beginning to gather. This barren land, it's thirsty, Lord. So am I. It's beginning to rain. Hear the voice of my Father. He's saying, whosoever come drink of my water. Well, He's promised pour His Spirit out on your sons and your daughters. If you're thirsty and dry, look up, it's beginning to rain. At the first drop of rain, throw open the windows. Call the children together. Throw at the door. Yes, Lord, we will. When the rains of the Spirit are falling, fill every vessel. He who drinks His fill, thirst no more. It's beginning to rain. Hear the words of my Father. He's saying, who's So ever come drink of my water. He's promised to pour His Spirit out on your sons and your daughters. If you're thirsty and dry, look up to the sky. It's beginning to rain. If you're thirsty and dry, look up to the sky. If you're thirsty and dry, look up to the sky.
If you're thirsty and dry, look up to the sky.
It's beginning.